All Secretlab Titan Evo chairs feature a full-length backrest that lets you recline up to 165 degrees, perfect for watching movies or taking a nap. To adjust the backrest recline angle, pull up fully on the recline lever at the bottom right of the seat base. Lean back slowly until the backrest reaches your desired angle. Next, slowly return the lever to its starting position. You should feel the lever lock in place. To return the backrest to an upright position, pull up on the recline lever while leaning back on the backrest. Slowly lift your weight off the backrest until it reaches your desired angle, then release the recline lever. To adjust the height of your armrests, press and hold the button on the outer edge of the armrest stem. Move the armrest up or down to your desired height, then release the button. To adjust the width between both armrests, press and hold the button on the inner edge of the armrest. Push the armrest left or right, then release the button. To slide the armrests forward or back, press and hold the button near the front of the armrest. Push the armrest forward or backward to suit your preferences, then release the button. You can also adjust the angle of the armrest by pressing and holding this button. The armrest top has been designed to be easily replaceable with hot swappable magnetic tops. You can choose to upgrade to another top with a different material to suit your preferences. To remove the armrest top, grip the middle section and then gently lift the inner side of the armrest. The armrest top should pop out. Grip the new armrest top around the middle and set the outer edge of the armrest down at an angle. Next, gently lower the inner edge of the armrest top. It should snap into place against the armrest body. The new 4-way L-Adapt lumbar support allows for an additional dimension of adjustment, up and down, on top of, in and out. The lumbar depth adjustment knob will be on your right, while the lumbar height adjustment knob is on your left. Turn the right knob anti-clockwise to decrease the depth of the lumbar support, and clockwise to increase it. Turn the left knob clockwise to raise the height of the lumbar support, and anti-clockwise to lower it. Do not put weight on the backrest while adjusting the lumbar support. Do not attempt to turn either knob past its maximum or minimum points, and do not turn both knobs at the same time. While seated on your chair, the height adjustment lever will be on your right, and the tilt lock lever will be on your left. To adjust the height of your Secretlab chair, pull up on the right lever of the multi-tilt mechanism. At the same time, lift your weight off the chair to increase the height, then release the lever. Adjust the lever while seated to decrease the chair height. Adjust the height of your Secretlab chair until you can comfortably set both feet flat on the ground. The Secretlab 2022 series features shorter, re-engineered hydraulics, so it is easier to keep your feet on the ground. The left tilt lever of the multi-tilt mechanism lets you lock or unlock the tilt angle of the chair. The left tilt lever paddle now faces backward for easier adjustment when your chair is reclined. To lock the tilt, flip the lever upwards. You can also lock the angle mid-tilt. To disengage the lock, push the left lever downwards. Then push your weight back on the chair slightly until you hear a click sound indicating the tilt lock has disengaged. You can now tilt the chair freely. The tilt tension knob controls the tension in the multi-tilt mechanism and how easy it is to tilt the chair. Turn the knob clockwise to loosen the tilt tension and anti-clockwise to tighten. The redesigned magnetic head pillow features an updated shape for better ergonomic neck support. The adjustment straps have been removed too, and it now attaches to the headrest via magnets. Simply place the back of the head pillow onto the headrest area to attach it. To adjust, hold the head pillow with both hands and slide the pillow up or down. To verify the authenticity of your Secretlab chair and access our assembly video, aftercare guides, and other useful information, scan the embedded tag on the back of the backrest with an NFC-capable phone. For most Android smartphones and newer iPhones, a pop-up should automatically appear on your phone, requesting access to the link. If your phone is NFC capable but does not come with an automatic scanning feature, please download a third-party NFC scanning app to access this feature. We recommend keeping the recline safety tab and screw if you have small children in your home. They can be reinstalled for child safety. To reinstall, align the recline safety tab with the guiding insert in the inner cover. Tighten the screw. This prevents accidental backrest adjustments in the presence of children.
The average person spends about 10 hours per day sitting in a chair, so it's important that when you're at your desk that you're comfortable. To help with that, Corsair now offers two different chairs, the new T1 2018 Race and the T2 Road Warrior. No matter your style, we've got the chair for you. The Corsair T1 Race is built with race-inspired support in mind, combined with the highest quality materials for a professional gaming experience. The T1 Race features a steel skeleton with a dense foam cushion providing strength, durability, and comfort. The 4D movement armrests with 3D texture add variable armrest positions for flexibility. Easy rolling caster rollerblade wheels provide smooth movement on hard surfaces and protect your floors from scratches, while the microfiber lumbar and neck pillows ensure comfort and support. The Corsair T2 Road Warrior is built for maximum comfort over extended periods of time. It's built with more support and fits a wider range of body types. A wide, perforated PU leather seat and tall back keep you cool and supported. Microfiber-covered lumbar and neck cushions ensure you'll be comfortable and ready for anything. With an improved aluminum base, premium steel skeleton, and easy-rolling caster rollerblade wheels, this is a chair that'll be around for a long time. While these chairs are designed slightly differently, they do share a foundation of features. You can recline the back of each chair so you get the most comfortable position possible. Adjustable microfiber-wrapped neck and lumbar pillows provide extra support where you need it most. Solid steel construction ensures sturdiness and durability for years to come. Raise or lower the height of the armrests, move them left or right, forwards or backwards, or swivel them to your desired location. Complete customization for the perfect position, all enabled by mechanical control. The steel construction gas lift allows you to raise or lower the seat height effortlessly. Feeling a little tilted? On the T2 Road Warrior, you can tilt the seat as well for additional adjustability. Heavy-duty wheels stay put when you're gaming, provide stability on all surfaces, but also glide when you need to move your chair. And each chair comes in a variety of color options, so you can pick the one that best fits your battle station. No matter the style of chair you're looking for, both the T1 Race and T2 Road Warrior put you in a position to game at your best and stay comfortable.
Sit stylishly and comfortably with a budget-friendly, Facet ergonomic chair by UPLIFT Desk. The BIFMA certified Facet chair adapts to your body to ensure an ideal fit. Adjust 11 different settings like seat height, lumbar, seat depth, armrests, and more to your satisfaction. Synchro tilt with auto tilt tension control that adjusts to your weight allows for optimal seat and back resistance, ensuring that the backrest reclines when you lean backwards and your feet stay on the floor. Reduce back and neck pain by adjusting the height and tilt of the headrest. A breathable mesh back helps you stay cool while seated. With advanced adjustability, the BIFMA certified Facet ergonomic chair by UPLIFT Desk is the perfect way to improve your comfort and posture at home or work.